internet crime. We are experiencing it everywhere. There is cyberbullying. You get to any social media, you experience that. Our children are not secure through the internet. Every day we experience cybercrime. Creating awareness. We should create awareness to all internet users and also find ways to protect the young people, especially who experience cyberbullying daily.